suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, she should be fine.
So thanks, Dr. Nick.
Wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, lurker? The fever
That's
would have already
now?
Set in.
That's a new
the
word now.
Would be through the roof.
Got all these fish plates, gotta call them lurkers. Bye, new Kenny.
Kenny Jr.? Non duck?
Second duck?
You got a duck.
Gauze? Sponges?
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
Excuse the fuck at me.
I was hurt and you weren't helping.
I was hurt. And you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat. Which you were.
Well, I wouldn't have been if you'd helped.
Maybe you
See?
Still are.
Got a little bit of a cichlid thing going
no,
on here.
Not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved
the
ones.
The safety of our loved
and
ones.
And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
A little bit. But I'm her bro now. So it
I'll
doesn't count.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. But there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
Oh, she's crazy.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand.
Yeah,
she
went Zan crazy.
Yeah.
Is really like out there, she would cease to function.
No, she already did that,
she's
now she's crazy.
Girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
Oh, bros!
Sorry, I didn't know.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven.
Carlos!
Don't make any more
Dr.
mistakes.
Nick. I like Dr. Nick better.
I like Dr. Nick better too. Dr. Nick and Flynn Rider. Yeah, it's one of those weird cyclic things where it's like, you stole from us.
Yeah,
but you weren't helping me.
If
you didn't, if you helped me, I wouldn't have stole from you. It would have been awesome. So it's like, who's in trouble here?
Yeah.
Chickens and eggs, my friend. Except the chickens are also zombies. The eggs are also zombies.
One hell of a scar.
I feel like she wouldn't.
Badass scar.
No kidding. Better than losing it.
Better than losing it.
You can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stone.
Shut your whore mouth.
Clementine will remember that. That blueberry oatmeal or something? That guy looks so much like Kenny.
He's new Kenny. He's gonna say sorry for being new Kenny.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for...
You're forgiven for being new Kenny.
You got kind of aggro. That was
aggro.
He got pretty aggro.
Nick's
no,
been known
Kenny,
to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against
We gonna
him.
Forgive him?
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments. You...
It's okay, I get it.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just...
This one time, this kid showed up, and his name was Duck, and he got bit. We've all had bad experiences.
We've all had bad experiences.
Wisdom beyond her years.
You're not getting the delivery of the lines, but it's really good.
We took care of someone who got bit. It was my fault. It was no one's.
He lost Katya.
He lost second Katya. It was a lot like the first Katya.
And she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. There was nothing we could do about it.
You stay away from corpses.
Anyway.
You know? Get at a biting distance.
I already said I did.
Yes.
Get out of my oatmeal. Yeah, I do.
I gotta stop, like, hovering over these. I feel bad.
Yeah.
It's a knee-jerk reaction. I can't help that somehow I play these games trying to be as good a person as I can, where normally I'm like, haha, you died.
So,
well, am I making all the same choices you were?
Pretty much on.
I tend to play very much like we can all fucking get through this together.
I'm thinking about moving on.
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. If you let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Because, like, in the first game, it starts off like,
do
you
want
to save this person? I'm like, oh yeah, you save this person.
No.
And then they save everyone else. But, you know, telltale choices sometimes.
Yeah.
And it sort of evolved into, like, Lee being... Hey, everyone can survive. For fuck's sake, guys, stop fucking this up.
Oh, Lily.
Oh,
Lily. Well, Flynn Rider's
what happened
nice.
To them is
I like Flynn Rider.
Happened to just about everyone's parents.
Except for the fact he tossed Clem. She gave him a little
just
bit
so
of a
young.
Little bit of a chuck.
Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long.
Other people took care of me?
Maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
By being badass.
I tried to stay with good people and not do anything wrong.
Do you see this? It is stitched.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
That's okay. My surrogate father figure killed a bunch of dudes with, like, a piece of glass.
I tried to find my parents.
Good catch. I didn't know that was a prompt.
Vacation,
like,
they left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them.
But they were already dead.
Aw.
Wow.
Well, Lee was a better parent anyway.
He was way better. Then I met Lee.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work.
They were idiots.
But I think it's worth telling people the truth.
It is.
His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
Got nudged.
Same thing happens to everyone.
The same thing that happens to everyone.
Oh, man.
Holy.
Emo Clem is best fun.
So, that game's intense.
Like it's pretty intense. I miss back when we got to make fun of dogs.
Let's go find some dogs to make fun of.
Let's go back to getting bitten and then subsequently mercy killing dogs.
Okay,
later
so
than this.
For those of you that have played the first game,
go play the first game.
Feel.
Holy
okay.
Shit.
This conversation is a bit much right now.
Get your winks while you can.
Yeah.
We're going fishing.
Get your winks while you can.
Couple fresh brookies for dinner.
So Pete's just gonna keep being a cool guy.
Pete's pretty cool.
He's like, hey, you want to come out and be awesome? And I'm like, hell yeah, Pete.
Aw, he's
hell
smiled.
Yeah, Pete. Pete's a cool guy. Delicious.
Oh, what's with the book?
Oh, sassy pregnant girl. What you want?
Oh, she's angry.
She's always angry. How do we want to approach this?
There's a lot of angry women in this movie, in these stories, hey?
Yeah.
Yeah, like Lily.
What do you want to say?
I'm a little girl.
I'm a little
girl.
Or I'll
ask whose baby it is.
Oh, damn it.
We got enough problems, and we don't need any music. Get it? You got what you came.
Get over yourself.
Now go.
Step off. How about that?
Yeah,
stand here with a stitched up arm. We'll stitch you to the flow.
Should have asked whose baby was, man.
I'm
that
sorry.
Be good.
Yeah.
I wonder whose it is. I wonder what the choices are. Moral of the story, don't talk to yourself in the bathroom. In the apocalypse. People learn
things
about
good,
you.
Yeah.
Don't want them to know.
That's a good piece of general advice.
Rebecca is
going,
her name,
no bringing her back. Her bar,
she's mean, I don't like her.
She's mean. I don't like her.
She did come on a little strong.
Yeah, a little strong full of bitch.
How far are these fish traps?
So it doesn't cost anything to be nice to people, you guys.
No, it doesn't.
Anyone teach you how to shoot?
Yes.
Yep.
By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend taught me.
Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays.
Oh, is this guy going to be the new Lee? Well, I mean, other than Flynn Rider, because Flynn Rider seems like...
Flynn Rider's a nice guy, but we need, like...
It was about your age.
A guy with sufficient amount of badass attitude to keep it,
this beautiful 13-point buck.
Which one was Nick?
On
the
boy takes the rifle.
Oh, Nick was the Flynn Rider. Oh, is it New Kenny?
That's Luke. Yeah, maybe Nick is New Kenny.
He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
That's sad.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
Okay,
you
yeah.
Want us standing around while you piss
oh, okay,
on
this
tree?
Must be Nick.
You know
okay, so,
boy.
Old guy's all, like, cranky uncle to,
Okay.
The big buck runs off, went bang. The gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me.
He doesn't look too happy.
Wow, that sounds like exactly what happened to Coral.
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know.
Oh, Pete, don't be a dick.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
Start fighting all the time.
I apologize.
Okay, that's needlessly aggressive.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
Let's just get to the river.
Defuse the situation, Clem.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own.
If that doesn't work,
leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
God damn it. Stop being randomly confrontational.
The there's always one, right?
There's all. Everyone fucking does it. It drives me nuts.
Like Larry and Lily in the first game.
They're just like
raging
people.
Figuring she'd want to freeze
some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role, even if it means people you love hate you for it.
No. No.
He doesn't hate you.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice.
Well,
Uncle
sounds
Pete.
Like you did a great job, Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
You can be nice and still a good authority figure. You don't have to be just a dick.
Did he get bit? Zambies get their fish.
I see. Oh. It's a bunch of dead people. Oh, these are guys from 300 days or 500 days or whatever.
Oh shit.
Who do you think did
I read that. I didn't recognize
not
it.
Sure but it
I'm not going to lie to you guys.
That much I know.
I played it, but I don't remember how it
who's Carver?
What happened.
It wasn't very memorable.
Oh no,
to be
they're talking
with you.
They're talking about Carver. Was he in 300?
No. I don't remember. It wasn't very good, and I blacked it out.
But these aren't the guys that attacked her and Krista, right?
Maybe not. I didn't get a good look at them. Yeah, that's definitely that weird-ass gas station guy.
Shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Yep.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Rifling through pockets. Oh, hey, random prompt in the sandbar. Can I walk through that? One of my only complaints with the first Mass Effect is that it was one of the first role-playing games where you couldn't, like, molest the corpses for loot. And that pissed me off so much. Because I'm like, I'm going to go touch these corpses. And it's like, no, it's already in your inventory. And I'm like, shit, that's really efficient. But I really want to just, like, kick a corpse a little bit.
What can I do?
I got needs, man. I got needs.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this?
Oh, I'm just being an idiot. So I see a prompt that I can touch, but I don't actually go and, like, touch it.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Rinky-dink pissing contest.
Foobar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Blah. Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm
okay,
down
so
and think about it, son.
Calm
New
down.
Kenny,
we gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Shouldn't we get help?
Shouldn't
yeah.
we go get the others?
Wish we could.
Yeah.
One of these folks might still be alive, and they just might be inclined to tell us who did.
That's
us.
A fair point, but it could also be an ambush.
Now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is
Clem,
a dumb
never
idea.
Jump on wet rocks.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not.
That's good.
Grow up, son.
That's really good.
Whatever.
It. Oh, whatever,
on,
Dad. Surrogate Dad, Uncle
you're
Dad.
Not my, you're not my real dad, Uncle Dad.
Whoever did this might still be out there.
Yeah, it might be an ambush.
This mess, just like
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point. You guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you.
Maybe not the next day.
Not everyone's dead point. Give them
time. Admittedly, I did totally ninja into their place and steal their shit.
Yeah.
And if I wanted to steal more, then I could totally have.
Oh, that one's dead. Or undead. He's got a spear through him.
Hope this isn't it.
Is that a spear? Is that like a
no.
broken, that's a spear.
Squish. Yeah, it's like a homemade spear.
That is a homemade
more
spear.
More on that side. You check out these ones.
Uh-huh.
If there's anything on them that'll tell us who they're...
Also, just tying a knife to a rope isn't that great. Not gonna lie to you guys. You gotta split the pole in half and then tie
yep.
it in between.
Yep.
Or else it just will slip out when you stab someone with it.
Yep.
Don't ask me how I know these things.
So
or how
I...
Vegas know these things.
Uh-huh.
Anyway.
Is that her backpack?
That is totally her backpack.
These are the guys that tried to kill her.
Yeah.
Is he saying anything?
backpack.
My backpack. You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her?
Oh, they raped her.
Tell me.
Why that the first scene? They could have just killed and ate her.
They raped the shit out of her and eat her, and then ate her.
See, I go to cannibalism. You're all, like, raping.
Well, yeah.
What do we do? Give a refuse.
Why waste a perfectly good
refuse.
Lady in this world?
Fuck you. You take out Krista, you get nothing.
Yeah, maybe tell me first and motivate me to help you.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Dad.
He's not fine. Uncle Dad, daughter. No.
Damn it.
Yeah, he got nudged.
He got bit. Oh,
he got nudged.
Shoot him now.
Lurkers!
Oh.
I'm out of ammo!
At this point, he should sacrifice himself.
This is a decision moment. Who do you want to go with? Cool
damn
Pete
it.
Or New Kenny?
Cool, go with Cool Pete.
Just one time.
Shit.
I've got ammo.
Go Cool Pete! Damn it, climactic battles. Why'd you break
and
my recording? And
now you get to see it. Now Cool Pete gets to see how useful Clem is.
Yeah, that's right, Cool Pete.
Okay, these are like... everybody's wearing Letterman jackets.
Nick! Hold on!
Nick! Wait, did you just book it? Because that's the smart thing to do.
He just ran off without them.
Sweet,
oh,
so,
that was the real Kenny thing to do.
You know what? I don't begrudge him this one. Because he was, you know, kind of fucked.
Yeah.
So we picked Cool Pete, and everyone wins. Everyone lives. Except Cool Pete, who's gonna die. But he lives for now.
Well, he's the only one in the group that trusts you, so...
Hey, you, oh. Hey, Hacksaw.
Is this the next time on?
This is the next time on.
Oh, cut his leg off.
Hey, creepy lady.
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
That was
what?
A dude?
Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Oh, it's her baby daddy.
What's her baby daddy? Menage shots.
I figured we got about four.
I mean, the other black guy had like two lines, but I like him.
Rob nobody. Just relax and
so far.
Gun down.
So far, yeah. Surprise!
I thought you were dead.
Kenny.
She thought someone was dead.
Is it gonna be the real Kenny?
Damn it. Why couldn't they just kill Kenny?
Damn it. You killed
so,
Kenny. You
okay.
Bastards.
You, no, they didn't kill Kenny, motherfuckers.
Oh! Okay, so we're...
84% of people said, let's go help Krista. 82, Mercy killed the dog.
Okay.
Aw, well, 87 said, that's okay, Nick.
Yeah.
You know what? I did that just to be a dick. I gave him water on my playthrough, but fuck it.
Yeah.
I was feeling vindictive, you guys.
Wow. That
and,
was interesting.
Oh, pretty much just fit split with Pete.
Yeah, I mean, I can see why it's a sketchy decision, because it's like, Pete is your friend... Or at least admits to trusting you and has told you something about himself. Whereas, yeah, but he's bit. So it's like, well, or it's like, go with Nick, who's a total jerk face and doesn't know do anything, and he's perfectly healthy. I would rather be with somebody that I trust that's bitten than with somebody I don't trust at all who's perfectly healthy.
Yeah, because then you have like a full day of them being awesome. Then you go back to the group and they're like, hey, dude, this kid's awesome. And then everybody wins.
Yep.
Everybody wins.
Everybody wins. Especially if you're able to cut off Pete's leg with a hacksaw.
That's my cutting off sounds.
Alright.
Alright. Thanks for tuning in. We'll be back with the second episode, which I haven't played and therefore cannot spoil.